Hello, I'm Chris Gaskin and welcome to my channel Ultra Woody. A big welcome if you're new and feel free to look at all my old videos. Last week's video was a tray with three balls as legs. It's a centerpiece for a table made in walnut. Alright, so as you saw from the thumbnail, I have this. It's not resin, it's glass, and my mum made it. And what she wants is something to hang it on so she can put it in the window. Okay. So what I'm going to do, make a base, two little pillars, top, so hold it nice and straight. All right, let's see how we get on. Thank you. Thank you. If you're still with me, thanks for staying to the end. I've finished my project, and here it is. Okay, bear in mind, the main event is the glass sculpture, art piece. The woody bit is just to hold it. Obviously, my mum's bit's better. I was using a skew chisel to do these spindles. It's not as easy as you think. It's something you have to learn and master. Can get out of hand. I had a few catches, got round it. I'm very pleased with it. Broken arch at the top, all mahogany. Yeah, I'm still very pleased with it. Hope my mum is too. Okay, I'm holding it because I don't want this thing to drop off and break, because that will be, disastrous. Okay, if you enjoyed the video, please comment on it and also give me a like. I enjoyed it very much. On to the next one. I'll see you next week, and I hope you join me then. Bye bye.